Marc Overmars was removed abruptly in February this year from FIFA, and it was due to, well, quite simply, he's a pervert. He was director of football at Ajax and quit in February due to it being revealed that he would repeatedly send inappropriate sexual messages to female colleagues. My opinion, fair enough that EA removed him from the game.